In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to export Apple Notes to Markdown. So first things first, make sure you're running iOS 26 or later. In order to check that, go to your settings on your device, go to General Settings here, about midway down, go to About, and then make sure it says iOS version 26.0 or beyond. And then go ahead and go into your Apple Note. In order to export as Markdown, you want to tap the Share button in the upper right-hand corner. It's a little square with an arrow pointing up. And then what you want to do is you'll see an option that says Export as Markdown. If you don't see it, just tap on More there, and you should see there options to export as Markdown. So go ahead and go to Export as Markdown. It will begin exporting that file, as you see here. When you hit export, it'll go ahead and load, and then it'll bring up where you want to save it on your device. You can either copy that to paste into, say, Obsidian or a Markdown editor, or you can save it to Files. And then what I want to do is open up my Files app, which I have here on my phone, and I go to Recents, and I can see here it's going to allow me to tap on it and open it up in a Markdown editor. So for me, that is the Bare Notes app on my phone, but you can tap and hold that there on your device and go to Open With and choose whatever service or app that you have on your device. If you are on desktop like I am here, what you want to do is open up the Apple Note that you want to export, and then go to File in the upper left-hand corner, and then go to Export As, and then go ahead and go to Markdown. So once you export that as Markdown, it'll export that. You choose where you want to export that to. So I'll export that to my Downloads folder. Open up my Downloads folder, and here is the .md or Markdown file where I can just, you know, Command or Control A to select all, and then go ahead and copy that. And then I can open up a Markdown editor like Obsidian and then paste that here within Obsidian. As you can see, it's pasted that in perfect Markdown formatting. If you have any questions about exporting as Markdown within Apple Notes, put them down below. We'll see you guys in the next video.